Welcome back to another episode of ATV. What a gorgeous day it is going to be. Wade got the NOS install finished and buttoned up, as some of you guys have seen from the posts on social media, but we're going to sprayer. And it is totally saturated everywhere because we have 2 days of piss pouring rain to top everything up. So this should be pretty wild. There we go, boys. I'll fire that baby up. 18's back. Yeah, buddy. What a gorgeous day, man. This is gonna be a riot.
It's nice to have the nice weather back, boys. Boy, these tires feel huge. It's been a while since I rode on them. After spending so much time on the 20, man.
So now we just gotta find a suitable spot. It's gonna be wet though. Literally the last of the frost is coming out of the skag now, so that alone, on top of the 2 days of constant downpour, one would expect completely saturated the skag. Which boys who ride it know how hard it is can be. Get some momentum. Find out a dry patch like, well, not even that. Whoops, driver's gone. I think going around and coming out that way. Yeah, you got full battery too, you should. She's time. Me and Phil are gonna go and scatter ourselves a line, see if we can find a suitable patch.
not going to work if you don't squeeze on me. He's working good though. But you seem to handle it. There we go. The button slid out and gone on me. And then it pinched itself, so it was squeezing itself.
Really?
Yeah. She was working good though. And we didn't hit a limiter. I'd like to try another one. Whoa! Dirty bot. Jesus, look at it, eh? That's nuts.
Thank you. something. Is it that off?
Should be a tranny. It feels like it's up front though.
Yeah, but the rear diffs always feel that way too.
I know.
Because your front wheels were turning, your back wheels stopped. Hey?
We'll put her in two.
Turn it the other way, Cody. Turn it all the way the other way and back up. Keep going. Cody, turn it all the way the other way and then back up. There you go. Now crank it the other way. Come out. Now crank it the other way. Oh, you got an axle, hey? He popped an axle, hey? Cody popped an axle. His one front tire ain't turning.
Yeah, I tried both
of them. Oh, now it's going. Oh. It wasn't turning there a minute ago. Oh, I no. Guarantee you that.
Exactly. They definitely fucking popped an axle.
Yeah. Oh, Cody blew an axle. Okay.